as the Bison enter their fourth season under head coach Doug Nelson. Benton Central went 0-10 in 2009, but they showed improvement late in the season, which was pointed out by the team that eliminated the Bison in the sectional playoffs, the Class 3A state champion West Lafayette Red Devils. As for this year, Benton Central opens its regular season by hosting the Chargers of North Montgomery. And just like last season, the Bison will be counting on a lot of young players to grow up in a hurry. But it's a group of players that Coach Nelson tells Sports Team 18's Ross Bolin is a solid group with the potential to get better.
We have six seniors on this team, and several of them are seniors that haven't played before, or they played when they were in seventh and eighth grade. And so right now, a majority of our team is made up of freshmen, sophomores, and a few juniors. So the youth, I mean, you love to have a young team, but yet, you know, they get thrown in the mix pretty quick. We're going to battle all year of growing pains, but I think, you know, in the long run, hopefully towards the end of the season, it'll pay off for us.
So we're kind of like actually experienced for our youth. A lot of us played last year for varsity, like our freshmen last year. Sophomores this year play a lot, so we actually have more experience than you'd think.
The biggest thing is to just keep working hard, you know. With the momentum that we had, we got to keep it going. You know, we got to keep carrying it into these next couple games and keep improving.